for a bit.
A couple games, yeah. I want to see this new technique you're talking about. What's it called again?
It's called a double T-spin cannon setup.
That sounds so hot.
Oh, yeah, the perfect setup. Okay, there we go.
Holy shit, how fast did you put that down?
It's right here.
Yep.
So, boom, boom, boom.
What? How the hell?
On my build, I got it. There we go, I did it again.
Oh my gosh. What the heck? You're getting consistent at it. Oh my.
Wait, I was playing marathon mode and I cleared 1,000 lines in 30 minutes.
Oh my. Jeez, look. Holy shit.
And just, you know, it's, I don't know, it's like a pattern. It's music.
I'll look at what you're doing.
Okay, so I would do this first.
Yep.
And this. So these four blocks up there,
yeah,
are like the main setups for this double T-spin cannon.
Okay.
Right.
So it looks like a cross there. Okay.
Yeah. And then I would put this, it's called, yeah, this is an L block, right?
An L block.
So L block right there. And then J block right here, right?
Ah.
And then you boom, boom, boom.
I know you explained it to me, but my brain just didn't understand it when you did it.
Are you ready?
Okay.
To do it, yeah.
All right. So facing inwards.
Or you'll be able to
control.
Send any lines.
Whoa!
Oh, oh my god!
Dude, that's sick!
Do you see how satisfying that is?
Yeah! Wow, that's awesome. Go, go.
Go, go, go. The guy says four lines. Oh my god!
I love it. Even if I do it once, I'm satisfied.
Oh. Oh, oh god, oh god. Alright, I got the T-spin now. I look cool now. That's all that matters.
Exactly. Oh my god. Okay, you can stop now. You can stop now! Holy fuck!
Ding, 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 ding.
Dude. Those combos are insane.